every year around Thanksgiving, we do a lovely little Thanksgiving lunch for the animals here at the shelter, the dogs and cats. And if we happen to have other animals, such as farm animals or anything like that, they also get to participate. This is primarily run by the Friends of Cumberland County Animals, which is a nonprofit organization that loves to do things to help the pets in our community. So they come out and we do however many plates we need. Usually it's around 100 cats and around 75 or so dogs. And we do a kind of a little buffet for them, so the dogs can get canned chicken, green beans, fresh carrots. You know, there's lots of different foods that are safe for dogs to eat that are human foods. So we provide a nice little tray for them and they can pick and choose. And we find that some love carrots and some hate carrots. So just like people, they have different tastes, and we give them a kind of a, just a treat. They can pick and choose what they want to eat. The cats, we do primarily, of course, tuna and sardines. We do accept donations from the public for these food items. We have plenty of green beans, and we have more than enough probably canned pumpkin too, but we can always use the canned chicken, canned tuna, canned sardines, but make sure everything's plain with no sauces or spices added to it, because that can upset their tummies. Right, buddy? You can bring any kind of food donations you'd like to make here at the shelter, basically during our regular business hours, or even outside. You can drop, there's an area out front where you can leave donations. We all so look forward to that big Thanksgiving meal. It's a special time. It's a time for family and friends, and we don't want our little furry companions to miss out on that. So it makes us feel good to give them some extra special treatment. It just gives us a chance to do something fun for both the staff and the animals.